The Lewiston Police Department is investigating a hidden camera that was found in a bathroom at Bates College. The Bates student newspaper reports a custodial staff member found a camera in a dorm bathroom earlier this month. The dean of the college says an employee likely put the camera there. That person has been placed on leave. No names have been released. College staff have not found any other cameras in any other bathrooms.